Led by the Holy Spirit, it has borne witness to Christian truth in its historic forms. The 39 Articles of Religion, the Book of Common Prayer, and the ordering of bishops, priests, and deacons. In the declaration you are about to make, will you affirm your loyalty to this inheritance of faith as your inspiration and guidance under God in bringing the grace and truth of Christ to this generation and making him known to those in your care?
I, Timothy Livingstone Wambunya, do so above and accordingly declare my belief in the faith which is revealed in the Holy Scriptures and set forth in the Catholic creeds, and to which the historic formulary of the Church of England bear witness, and in public prayer and administration of the sacraments, I will use only the forms of worship and service which are authorized or allowed by canon. I, Timothy Livingstone Wambunya, do swear that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors, according to law, so help me God. I, Timothy Livingstone Wambunya, do swear by Almighty God that I will pay true and canonical obedience to the Lord Bishop of Oxford and his successors in all things lawful and honest, so help me God.
We're going to sign these oaths and declarations now.